you speak of with such reverence? Do you worship it as divine?
Medical supplies here! That bastard Blightstormer!
Dope Saucer is out of it!
You sort of a dead parkmaster!
Good killing, Krueger! You're a credit to your regiment!
No service, sir. We all crack heads in the same cause. Take us!
The plan we kill!
Well, the black rats.
A black rat approaches. I do not fear a storm for a man.
Target.
I'm off hunt.
More black rats.
How dare you strike me down?
If we don't help the elf now, the moment will be lost. This is our moment. Make them pay. Weapons up.
You shouldn't fret about the squeeze of yours, for Telgi. Stone walls and sturdy arms, as you say.
And when the stone crumbles, for, when the metal rots, when there is no timber to fuel the forge.
A healing draft, right here!
But leave me be, Krueger. You're making it worse. I feel the wind writhing, Blightstormer.
His assassin's dead, and the law stands still.
Those canals, they're to be bridges.
Bombs here. Let's hope the black powder inside is dry.
Ooh, slight wobble there, but it's all fine, I think.
A rock elf! Clumsier than you, midwife!
Assassin rat!
What the? Runner! Come back here!
The hillside crumbles. How long before it all slides into that maw?
I come for you!
While poachers surprise coming right
up. Scratch one tail for you! Good killing, mate!
Ammunition, fill your pouches.
Yeah. Oh, that's all.
Feeling better, dwarf?
No.
May I remind you, you are not invincible, dwarf. Supplies for our ranged weapons.
A better runner is near.
Ha ha! Bear! Farm vermin! I hope it's not spoiled.
Let me help you, Wutelgi. The girdle of
Elias! Helm, a globadier!
Stand clear of that hook! Vile things! Look out!
Lucky hit. You think your hook can match my full strangler? The Gathra is dead.
Your type is impeccable.
Still, your rotten, blasphemous tongue, bomb witch. I shall suffer your heresies not a fraction longer. Prepare to die by the righteous sword.
Comes around, goes around. Was nice to you. Bring them down, my fine fellows.
Boots off. Those wounds don't look good to me.